Hey guys, this is LSD789. We're another video. I want to show you how you can recalibrate your exotic weapons so it has the damage out of cover on it. For that, you need to go to the crafting station right here. Go to weapons. I will showcase it with this chameleon that I have on. You go all the way down to exotics. And then, right here, there's the chameleon. On the right side you will see it's going to cost you some money, some materials, and also one exotic component to be able to reroll this weapon. This one has assault rifle, hell damage and crit chance, and I would like to get that crit chance to damage out of cover. So yeah, you select this weapon, then you hold square to craft it, and that's going to get rid of the gun and put on a different talent. This one has damage to armor now, which is actually pretty good, but I want to reroll it one more time. So yeah, it's going to cost you one more exotic if you reroll it. If your weapon already has expertise levels on it and you reroll it, it will keep the expertise level on it, so you don't lose the expertise. This one has rate of fire. That's not good enough. Try one more time, I think I only have one more. And select the gun. Hold square to reconfigure. And this one has headshot damage. So yeah, you can just keep doing it until you get what you want. I would prefer that damage out of cover, but didn't get lucky this time. But yeah, you can just redo it, keep trying. And that's how to get your weapons with. Yeah, most of my guns have the damage out of cover already. So yeah, damage out of cover is the best. But yeah, that's how to do it. Hope you guys think it's useful. If you have any questions, write them in the comments. Have a nice day.